For this workout, you need again a partner, and today I'm assisted by dog Manny. This workout will be based on the Mae Soks. So this is a really neat weapon from the Thai art of Krabi Krabong. And it's called the Mae Sok, and that means the wooden elbow. So it's a really good weapon to have a solid defense. You can protect head shots, you can protect body shots. So it's really good for defense, but it's also really good for offense. So you have your punching, you have your elbowing, all this stuff. So in that workout, we will have four stations again. The first station is what I call conceptual sparring. So it's not free sparring. It means one guy is only attacking, the other guy is focusing on the defense. Usually, the guy that attacks, attacks all the body. So I have to protect my head, I have to protect my body here. If he goes to the leg, I have to protect my legs. But because this is a cardio exercise, and you will get tired, to make it safe, dog Manny is only attacking my head, so I can focus on just one target. So, for 30 seconds, he will attack my head, and I have different ways to defend. So one way is basic, typical guard. So it means he attacks one ear, I'm walking, the other side as well. The other way to defend is you go into a kind of discard here. So here, you defend your head with the same Mae Sok. So one side and the other side. This has the benefit that you can be protected on one side of the body. You see, when I'm like this, I'm completely protected here. The other reason why I want to learn also the defense only with one Mae Sok, because this weapon you can slide out and use it as a club to hit. So it means when I want to hit with this one, I only have one to defend myself. And sometimes they also go really low. If they're down here and they try to block like this. Counterattack. So that's the first station. The second station is all on your offense, on punching. For this, we go to a heavy bag. So it's clear, if you go with these wooden things and you hit a heavy bag, you will destroy the heavy bag really quickly. So that's why what I have a fender. But because this fender is filled just with air, it's kind of light. So that's why I attached it to a weight. So in this case, a Bulgarian bag. And from here, you go with your traditional boxing techniques, elbowing, all kind of stuff. You even could go with spinning, elbow techniques, whatever you want, yeah, with back fists. So just play around with the punching. If you don't have a fender and you have to work on your heavy bag, so I came up with an idea that I have these little karate hand protections, gloves. So and I put it around the end. So the top part is a little bit protected. Anyway, you don't want to go like full blast because you will destroy the bag anyway. But that could be one way just to pad a little bit the top and so you can work on the heavy bag here. For the third station, we will go for 30 seconds doing the plank. Actually, it's the moving plank. So what you do is, you are in a plank position, then you go down to your elbows. And you go up to your fists again. And you go, you start with the right, finish with the right, and then you go with the left. want, you can also use some push-ups in between. The fourth station is again 30 seconds, this time on ground and pound. So all your punching, your elbowing, your hammer fist, switching positions. Just play around with your ground and pound.
Shut up.